The Imperial throne sits empty. Every corner, darkness grows. Now, ancient enemies band together. Old ambitions rekindled. And as enemies rise faster than allies, salvation cannot come from one hero alone.
Thank you. I should be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Again, you talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Let's find out.
so soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you... whatever you have for me, I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way. Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, and you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish. You can't beat me!
And I do not know how to do this without you. But we cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Carry an aura of confusion and despair. Tell this one. What did you see?
I saw a familiar place. Covered in strange shadows. Shadows that are in plain view. Yet hidden. Waiting to pounce on fear. Crawling silently among us. Releasing poisons of deceit and hatred.
For purity.
Shadows that soar and grow in power. Chaos unfolds and consumes the world.
How did this vision of yours end?
I died. All was lost.
Thank you.
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you! You're nothing to me!
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Thank you. somewhere out of the way to avoid questions.
The worst nightmares haunt us where we feel safest. At home.
At last,